them to feel that on the day, I'm not just the wedding planner, but I'm there for them, whatever they need. The bride and groom are so nervous, like on the day before the wedding, even on the day, and you just want to make things happen for them. And sometimes it doesn't always. In the background, they don't know what's going on, but it always works out in the end.
You are now husband and wife.
I want them to go away from here feeling they've had a magical time and that I've looked after them and that they'll remember me and come back and see me.